heard it seeping through the vents. The notes were long and languid. They described their circumstance. The rent was halfway spent. The day was feeling high. She asked, can we leave this place? He answered, probably not. They had less than they guessed, but more than they knew. That second song was the best they could do. And all the while there were two, oh, one eye green and one eye blue. They came from somewhere simple, place too plain to be described. She found her own dimension, ran like the color of her eyes. She looked with one eye green, one eye cobalt blue. He from the house. He heard his name ring hollow as it sputtered from her mouth.